I think that's about it today, Curtis. I don't work late on Friday. So we'll go over there and go pick up the cousin. I'll pay you guys. And I'll see you Monday. That's how old I was when I was doing this. I was the same age.
I wish my uncle would let me get up in there and learn how to do it.
That's how you learn.
Yeah.
And then when he gets, look at me, I'm 48 years old and I started like that. That's why I can do what I do. You see me run all kind of machines, drive trucks. I never went to no school for nothing. Oh, it came out? What are you doing now? Yeah, you can get that stuff. Can you load that stuff in his bucket? Go over there, let him load that stuff in the bucket. And take it over there and dump it in the metal pile with the metal. Lay your bucket down some. Let your bucket down some, Jalen. Yo! You don't have to lift that. If you got, yeah. Anything, I don't care, just don't strain yourself. All the way down. Those panels are light, so if you can lift one at a time. Jalen, hold it right there. I just lay them across. Let it down, Jalen. I will help you, but I'm filming it. So I can show my wife. Let them go with that, because I don't think you're going to get another one on there. Go dump. And the metal pile. Believe it or not, he was younger than that when I was teaching him. That's how he knows now when he's 8. This is my little camera. Go ahead up. Go up. Yeah, go up a little more. Okay. Just dump it right there. Dump, dump. Dump it. Okay. Come get another bucket. Got something in the bucket. Still got something in the bucket, but that's all right. Let him put a couple more on there.